Kubo. I am a Thai language teacher at Villan Thai Chiang Mai School. Today I'm going to talk about Thai cloth is upper intermediate. So we separate book into two modules. The course name is Reader Project. So this course will focus mainly on studying Thai text. The lesson based on authentic reading. The story that students will encounter in daily life in Thailand. Firstly, this course is not focused on just reading, but the student will refine the four skills of reading, writing, speaking, and reasoning. After read Thai text, the student will know the main point of the text to present. This course is for anyone who has all four skills and who wants to continue practicing and improving their skills. I would like to move on to what you will get from this course as follows. Can read Thai text understandably. Understand the main point of the text. Can write Thai text by yourself. Write Thai language more accurately. Pronounce Thai language more accurately. By the end of this course, you will be able to read Thai books, news, and Thai articles in official form. Moreover, the student will learn more Thai culture and social life. As you can see, after you finish this course, I will recommend to the student to continue practicing their Thai skill, such as reading Thai books, news, and Thai articles. Are you ready to learn Thai with us? Our fun, energetic, and qualified teacher will ensure your success. Hope to see you. Let's get started.